Tom Brady has won 7 Super Bowls. The Chiefs didn't even have a chance. They were just blown out the entire game. Of course, the refs didn't help in the first half, but I can't blame them for the Chiefs' horrendous offensive game plan.